We have Parsippany's Luisa Barone here with 4 RBIs in the game. Tell me how it felt to win.
It felt really good. We knew we had to defend the title from last year, so we had to come up with the same intensity and execute, which we did. So it was good.
Are you proud of your team today?
Yeah, I'm especially proud of Caitlin for doing such a great job on the mound. We came out with hits, which is good. I'm proud of them for that. And our spirit is great now, so we have to keep going.
Tell me about that fourth inning, huge inning for you guys. You know, what was going through your mind?
I knew that we had to get on base, be aggressive, execute, and we did that. So the feeling is awesome at the end.
So moving forward, what do you guys need to do next?
Go into the next game, get on base, be aggressive, and win.
Awesome.